different. So I think I'm going to go on Tinder. And a lot of you guys requested some really stupid ass videos like this. So I'm going to go on Tinder and pretend to be a transsexual man. Maybe I can finally find my soulmate. Hopefully my thick Latino father of five soulmate. I do the fake Facebook because I went on there and I found a person from my town. Who the fuck already has at Nuda on Tinder?
Thick, thick Latino.
What in the fuck?
Brutality.
Alright. I feel like me and Margaret might hit it off. Okay, Norman. What the fuck? From the silhouette of D, I can almost tell that he works at Facebook. I mean, he has a lot of money. Alright. I can bet you $18,000 that this girl's a feminist. I know damn well she owns a Tumblr account, too. Why the fuck do people have pictures like this? I don't know which one you are. Her nose kind of looks like she was breathing in really hard. Oh, fuck yeah. Alan, what the fuck were you thinking? What thought process goes behind... You know, I think I'm just a little too insecure to show myself on the internet today, so I'm gonna get a badass picture of some fucking wolves. I mean, Jesus Christ, I'll give you the benefit of the doubt. What the fuck?
No, 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 yes. Oh, no, 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 yes. Yes, no, no, not a fucking chance. Yep, nope, yep, yep, nope.
How the fuck are they gonna make me pick out of some quadruplets? This isn't a man that's gonna meet my needs. I don't know what it is, but I think me and Ken are gonna go the distance. Ken, coming for you, buddy. Fuck. Jesus! Oh my god, her lipstick is beautiful. Okay, this is a fucking lie. It says Indiana University, Bloomington. She's obviously at the fucking White House. Ashley, if you ever get around to seeing this video, you're a bullshit liar. I'm gonna be honest, throughout the course of this video, I've come across a few of my mom and dad's friends, and it's making me really uncomfortable. Why do people take pictures with other people? How the fuck am I supposed to know which one you are? I'm gonna be honest, Jamie, while I'm watching you smoke that cigarette, I'd rather go on a date with the motorcycle. She's 40? Damn.
It's a snake!
It's a snake! Well, after about an hour and a half on Tinder, I found one match, and that person eventually found out who I was. Needless to say, that person was fucking pissed. And I'm sorry for when you watch this. Well, while contemplating self-harm, I came across this new app whilst, you know, going through some self-depression. This app is, it's called Daddy Hunt. This is basically a gay dating website in which, you try to be the submissive male, and you find your daddy. Within minutes, my account was suspended. Apparently, you cannot call a grown man a gaping ass clown, and you want to fuck them like a bowl of spinach. Well, to give you guys the benefit of the experience, I'm gonna go ahead and create a new account. Username, Sore General. Only my OG followers will remember the Nuda Bounce Challenge. Upload your profile photo. Alright, photo gallery. And my photos are literally just fucking memes. All right, this is it. I'm actually gonna use crude for, you know, not too young, because I'm kind of into that dark gray meme. Let's, seven. Nah, it's too old. They might break. Alright, 75. Why do they put married? This is like, they want you to cheat. Oh, this is depressing. Bear. Okay. Just a big fucking bear. I mean, if I'm gonna be a bear, I'm gonna. I wanna be a. Not a grizzly bear, I wanna be a. Polar bear. Trimmed. About me.
I love getting my prepubescent sized asshole decimated by huge rods. I think I could sit on top of a telephone pole without any pants and reach the bottom. But destroy my undies on a daily basis because my gaping asshole won't let me stop shitting myself. I wish I was dead. Next step, upload some photos and meet great men.
What in the fuck?
Go ahead and send him a message. Hello, daddy. I am looking for a sweet artist type to destroy my young ass.
Definitely wouldn't be mad at you if you took a huge shit in my Cheerios. Looking for a tight older man to stretch out my windbreaker.
If you know what I'm saying, hit me with a boner pick if you're down. Thanks. Go ahead and attach a picture.
Let's just give him an idea of what I want to do.
Why is he showing off his tits?
What the fuck?
Looks like someone brushed a cat on some pepperonis. Alright, Will Smith! How were things after Odd Future broke up? Also, loved you in Snakes on a Plane. Fuck me sometime. Go ahead and attach a pic. Right here.
Jesus Christ! Looks like he rolled around in the fucking mud!
Oh my god, why is his chest hair so thick and wet? Someone told me Jet Li wasn't dead, and I didn't believe it until right now. Looking for white boy, this is all mine.
Listen here, you brown piece of ass.
I want you to fuck me to next Hanukkah. Please just exacerbate.
I don't even know what that word means.
Exacerbate my tight young anus. If you could maybe piss in my shoes and take a dump in my fucking Fruit Loops, I definitely wouldn't be mad.
Okay, I'm gonna get off this app before I get in trouble. Anyway, if you guys enjoyed the video or want another video like this, I'm trying to get new shit out there, so if you guys enjoyed something like this where it's just demented, just fucking retarded. Go ahead and leave a like right now, leave a comment, and there's gonna be a click to tweet today at a different person, hopefully not anyone gay or from Tinder. Hey, they might be gay, there's nothing wrong with being gay. I have a lot of gay followers and stuff, I don't know why, but I appeal to gay people.
Obviously the way I dress or probably thick.
But something did happen today that really pissed me off. There's a certain Obey member who's been copying my outros and doing the exact thing I've been doing in videos, and it honestly is making me very upset. Well, let's just say you know who you are, and if it happens again, then we're gonna have some
fucking problems. Yeah, I like the fuck, I got a fucking problem. I love bad bitches, that's my fucking problem. And yeah, I like the fuck, I got a fucking problem. I love bad bitches, that's my fucking problem. And yeah, I like the fuck, I got a fucking problem.
If finding somebody real is your fucking problem, bring your girls to the crib, maybe we can solve. Hold up, bitches in my dime, taking hella long, bitch, give it to me now. Make that thing pop like it's in me.